tumbled to the sea.
Thank you. Yeah,
we smoked the
five
cigarettes.
I was such a
and he said, I'll give it one more go, and I laughed, and said, the battery's flat. And just started, we heard him, he started laughing. he's just a character. Yeah, we miss him every day.
People come in and out of your life for a reason, I always say. Life's about time, and it's about moments. Not what you've done, it's what you're doing now. I always say that makes our motto is making a difference, and Killah will always be part of us. He made a difference, and he's making a difference now. You can't do this without everyone. You've got to be focused on where you're going, and it is. How simple is that answer? And that's one of my grandparents said to me, he said, Bob, you said the fuck word, and I said,
when I'm swearing at someone, then that's the wrong word.
But when I'm saying it as in cancer, it's a different context, it's the way you are. When my daughter got cancer, it broke me as a man. But the first thing she said is, why me, Dad? And the second thing she said was, fuck cancer. And I said, that's the difference.